Young Bob Marie incarnate. Mix up the rig on the trip. Babylon better escape. Can you hear me and cup it out upon the trip? Throw in the mic and speak out connect. The team one boom, bada boom, bada bang. Light up the place, cause we burn Babylon like it's judgment. I can't but
it's a van, girls and liquor every day. I say I don't care what tomorrow may bring. But every day is why my resume say. It's a crazy world and people, they might die every day. I say, I
no Babylon team.
I say, I
no Babylon team.
I say, I
no Babylon team. It's just a bad man team, no bumbo clock team.
I
no Babylon team.
I say,
no Babylon.
Hello, everybody, and welcome to Rooftop Views, brought to you by Party for Tonight. Rooftop Barbecue. I go by the name of Stella Parker, the OCP, and today I'm hanging out with an award-winning male reggae and dancehall artist. When I say award-winning, I mean he is the first reggae artist and dancehall artist to scoop all of these awards. He's worked with so many artists, from Tembi Theatre, Lock and Bell, Youngster CPT. The list is long. Ice Prince. His real name is Thabani Ndlovu, but he is known as Buffalo Soldier. How are you?
I'm good. Thanks for having me, man.
Man, it's so good to have you. How are you finding the vibe? How's the vibe for you
right now? The vibe is
now?
Nice. The rooftop is nice. We're in the city. You know, I mean,
it's a vibe.
We're in a skyscraper. We're good.
We're good to go. Your name is Thabani. First of all,
yes,
cheers for being here.
Thank you.
Cheers for being here. This is a Henna size, right? Mine has Hennessy. That one doesn't have Hennessy. So Henna size and honey size. Ooh, I actually. It made it a bit strong.
Mm-hmm.
But first things first,
yeah.
Thabani, what does it mean?
It means exactly what it means, like in Zulu and in Ndebele. It means happy, happiness.
Yeah, so you're that person. Always happy, always about
vibe. I'm always with the vibe.
Now, how did we go from Thabani to Buffalo Soldier?
Well, that for me was more of my dad was a musician. So
saxophonist?
Before he passed on, when he passed on, I needed a name that I could relate myself with, remind myself of him a lot. Going back to the music.
Yeah.
I remember you always used to play Bob Marley.
Yeah.
In the song, in the Bob Marley and the Wailers, and they always have that song, Buffalo Soldier.
Yeah.
So that clicked, that just came in my head. I was like, Buffalo Soldier. And then I decided, I was like, no, I need something that really reminds me of him.
Yeah.
This name, Buffalo. And then after researched a bit more on the Buffalo Soldiers and what the soldiers really represented, it, find out they were the first free black slaves in America, the first that went to war. Da-da-da. So yeah, man,
so
then the name came. Yeah, so he went from Thabani to Buffalo Soldier.
Buffalo Soldier.
And Thabani Ndlovu was not going to be like, in a car.
It doesn't,
you know what I mean?
Doesn't want to do what it's supposed to do. Definitely
so
not.
Congratulations are in order.
Yeah.
The Unity album is out.
Yeah.
And first things first, what inspired you to do an album at this time?
So, you look, I think everybody was doing, the pandemic, during the COVID, everybody went into content. Everybody was pushing a lot of content.
Yeah.
For me, I felt like, this was one time I was, I had time for myself.
Yeah.
And I just had time to, because besides music, I'm also in the hustle. I'm trying to do my other businesses and stuff, So this gave me time to just be on my own and just be creative, create content.
Yeah.
So some of the songs that I'd done, obviously, previously, I started putting it together, rework on them. Stuff like that. So for me, the COVID was a blessing and a curse at the same time, and I got to really work and finish up the album.
Yeah.
So this
what did you want to communicate in your album? What did you want your listeners to walk away with after listening to the album?
Yeah, I wanted the title Unity was when I wanted to take something from my father again. My father's name is Unit.
Yes.
So I wanted to name the album Unit. My record label that I push under is also United Nations of Africa.
Okay.
I've always about chanting the Unit for the last 10 years now.
So
I felt, I was like, I think there's been so much brutality, you know, big corruption, big, like, you know, in Africa, it's been so much of it.
Yeah.
And I felt like Africa needed a healing, Africa needed a hug.
Yeah.
You know, this was the time for me to just, like, instead of, we really need to come together and be nice to each other at this point in time and just unite. So the project for me was not really about, oh, I want to make hit songs.
Yeah.
I just wanted to go back to the music and just make music. So I was not really looking for, oh, yo, you know, this
hit
will be, this, yeah, this will be radio friendly or this will be, I was just like, yo, let's just make music. That's
which
pretty much
what
you
I do. Yeah,
exactly.
It's what we did
on the album. And I then reached out to some of the African artists that I'm friends with. Just to, you know, also as a sign.
Yeah.
As unity album, uniting people, uniting Africa through music.
Yeah.
Oh, let me get some of my African features and also incorporate them on the project. You know, just so I can send the message.
Yeah.
You know, that, you know, this whole project is about amalgamating Africa and creating one African market.
Ooh.
You know, so there was just a lot of contest that went into
the whole project. Because I can tell in terms that you have a very diverse list of artists that are featured on the album, like Lockenville, you have Starface, you have DJ Capital, Youngster 50T. So were you very much conscious also in terms of selecting those kinds of artists, or it just happened that?
Well, for me, I remember when you do features most of the time, right?
Yeah.
Or when you do a track, you kind of hear who you think you want to feature. That's if you're looking for a feature, you'll be like, yo, this joint sounds like I could have this rapper on it, or I could have this singer on it, or I could have, you know. When I want it, and then also then comes the, are they willing to work? Who's willing to work?
Yeah.
And my friends with them, my crew with them. So for me, Ice Prince was willing to do a joint.
Yeah,
I was like, yo, fam, let's do something, and it's time. I'm working on that album.
Yeah.
You know, there's this song. You think you can do something up?
Yeah.
And then we work like that. Yo, me and Lockenville, they spoke the time because they worked with Radio and Weezy from Uganda.
Yeah.
So they're friends of mine. So I've always said, like, yo, I want to do something with them because of, I wanted that pop reggae sometime and see how we can cross over.
Yeah.
You know, we're in the time of the major lasers infusing Afrobeat and Afro music, dancer music. With their pop sound, you know?
So, so I was like, I wanted a bit of
something like that.
Yeah,
and I was like, I want a rapper. And I've always been known for working with most rappers before they, you know, when they're coming out.
Yeah.
And when they push it. But with Youngster's already been doing his stuff. He's already,
true.
You know, he's made his name, he's pushing his content. But I feel like, yo, it's fresh to me, and he kind of incorporates with reggae. Or he relates to reggae and dancehall. I was like, yo, I think
I
it's a perfect.
I saw an Irie.
Yeah.
I was like,
he's a perfect. Lanting is just a bad man thing, a bumbo clapping. Welcome to Jam Rock, that's my backdrop. Shut the doors tight, the gates are slam locked. We were on the beach camps, playing in a hammock. I'm from the place you decay in the sandbox. Fuck a mascot, we run the damn block. Call me Lennox, I bust the blood clot. The roughest, toughest, Ras Klatt from Popstar. The Arabian gangster, we must you Ahmad. We lost the soul tie, the more just like him. His son look like him, the face is striking. CPD is a war that we fighting. We need the order, my cause uniting. Across the border, my side to your side. Don't break bonds, try to join ties. Feel the hatred, give the war cry. This is Cape Town, they do war fights. To the head, me lord. I wanna repent, me lord. Why tend to the end, me lord? I believe I'm heaven sent, me lord. Come to my coffee, they steal your Versace. You froze like a slasher, you know you unlucky. Slay you like Buffy, I'm vampire bloody. Vajadas the fighting to Haile Selassie. I've been working with, you know what I mean? I sent him the song, I was like, yo, what you think?
Yeah.
He's like, yo, I'm on it. And I was like, yeah, okay, cool. Let's do it. And then when I was in Cape Town, I was like, let's just shoot the video. Let's do all that.
Yeah.
You know, so basically, you know, that was the artist that I figured came to because we're friends and we've been talking about doing songs.
Yeah.
We've been talking about doing features. And, you know, there were songs that were perfect for them to jump on and we put it out.
That were on the album.
Yeah, yeah.
So you didn't give us one, but two visuals from the album, if I'm not mistaken.
The videos, yes.
Irie and No Man Bigger Than God.
Tomorrow, look what 2020 bring. All for trouble and sorrow. Members say no money rent forever. What goes up must comes on, just not give up a reason. No money for island, and you are not Superman. You would have blow up like a nuclear, or rich with a billion. From we are made, from
from flesh and blood. No man a bigger than God. Them a fi know the whole of them boy, them a fraud. No man a bigger than God. So you are not God. You are not God. No man a bigger than God. You are not God. You are not God. And then me give God a glory for my achievements. And you me give God a glory for my dividends. Two of my niggas with the Bimmers and Mercedes Benz. Remember the same way him give it, him a be take away. Yeah, me just a show appreciation. Remember, holy poppy boy starvation. But then my first on Instagram that's to mention. Me don't want to mention them like emotion. Till don't say no man is an island.
Yeah.
Cool. So where were those shots? Were they all in SA?
Well, yes, everything is shot here. I mean, the No Man Bigger Than God, we shot it in Braamfontein.
Yeah, I saw with the whip.
Yes, with that, exactly. With
that, yeah.
We did that in Braam. And then the rest of the scenes were me drawn, or some other car, scrapyard, whatever places. Some of the scenes were in four ways.
Yeah.
The opening of the video and one of the scenes were in and Bree in town and in Braamfontein.
That's so dope. Is that for both videos?
No, that's for No Man Bigger Than God.
That's for No Man Bigger Than God.
I was shot in Marcus Garvey in Cape Town.
In Cape Town.
Yeah, that video was more. All me and Youngster did was just conceptualize it and agree on a concept. This is what we want to do. We want to do something like the movie shot us, something like da da da. This is what we exchange. It's like, yo, I think I got a perfect venue, I got a perfect, sort of perfect location. Let's do it. And then, bam. Then he put him and his team and Moody Visuals, you know, they put the whole thing together. And we did it.
That's so freaking dope. And then who shot No Man Bigger Than God?
No Man Bigger Than God was shot by Joe Texas. That was a guy that I work with, but me and him, when I work with him, I direct the videos, you know, we work together on that.
Yeah.
So, I directed No Man Bigger Than God. Yeah.
That's so dope. Yeah. And then now, in terms of the tour, I mean, I know you're on a Unity album tour,
but I
feel like it could possibly also have a bit of challenges because it's COVID time, and it's, as much as we can still move around,
it's
not that easy. So where have you been able to go to with the tour so far?
So far, you know, we set it up with the launch. We launched it at a spot in Saint Tim. We did the launch, and then after we did the tour, we started with Cape Town, because Cape Town kind of had venues and spots that were open and they're willing
to.
So we did the whole tour in Cape Town so far. Now we're planning to do the Caribbean, and we're still planning to do the UK, but I'm gonna go to Sim as a homecoming.
Giving
back Unity album tour. So I'm gonna go to my hood and then I'm gonna do like a whole like open whatever and just host it there and then get some other young artists, upcoming artists in the local.
Give them the platform, you know?
Yeah.
I definitely like that. So I feel like the fact that you even made it to Rooftop Barbecue, we definitely freaking on it. Hence why we did the whole presentation with food.
Thank you, it was really nice.
We want you to have the full Rooftop Barbecue experience. Yeah. What did you have to eat?
Yo, I had the prawns and the fish because I'm more of a diet kind of guy as well. You know, I'm on that healthy vibe, whatever, and I do cardio in the gym and stuff. So the prawns, and it's grilled. I like that the stuff is grilled. It's not like oily stuff.
So
the fish was nice, the prawns were nice. And the drinks too, you know.
I was definitely about to get to the drinks. So you saw our cocktails, right?
Mm-hmm.
Which cocktail stood out for you when you saw them being presented to you?
I like colors too, so I think I'll go with the red one and the blue one. I don't really know what's in there.
Red Bull Colada, and then we have, so with the red one we have two. We have cranberry and then we have the watermelon. I think for this next game, because we're about to play a drinking game,
all right?
We're going to use the watermelon cocktail.
Let's do it.
Ask you questions, you give me an answer, right?
Right.
So if your answer is yes with this game, then you go hell yeah.
Okay.
Right?
All right.
And if it's no, you go never.
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah.
So I'll get the cocktails, and then let's get going. Let's play. We have our drinks ready. 0%, 100%.
It's still a drink. It's a gonna drink.
But we're just drinking. Cool. This is the hot seat, Bafana.
All right, okay. Cool.
Here we ask you unheated questions. It's just easygoing questions. You just always have to choose for it. This
okay.
one,
yes
that
or
one,
nah.
Yes or nah. Hell yeah, never.
Okay.
It's a no.
All right.
Cool. Cape Town over Joburg. Wait. Oh, you're going to choose Cape Town. So if it's a hell yeah, we do two sips. If it's a, okay. a never, we do one sip.
Okay, yeah.
Yeah, okay. All so right, Cape Town you. Over Joburg.
Cape Town, hell yeah?
Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Yeah, two sips.
Okay.
Man, my sips are like...
Yeah.
One sip, two sip. Yo, it's hot also, man. Yes, sis.
Yo, it is hot.
Big boobies over big buns.
So, no, meaning that I'll go for booty.
You go for booty.
Booty.
He goes
booty.
For booty, so
go for
two
booty.
Sips.
Yeah, I'm black. I go for booty.
You're a black man, huh?
I go for booty.
So, let's go question three.
Right.
Are you the marriage type? Hell yeah or hell nah? Never.
Hell yeah, marriage.
Are you?
Yeah.
No, one sleep, this one.
I'm gonna text your mama type. See. See, don't let the swag fool you. No. You know, I'm very cultured man.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Cows and all, lobola and all.
Hell yeah.
Yeah.
No, no,
yeah.
I bring all the time. The food, the whatever.
15 cows, straight up.
Straight up.
Straight up. Okay. This question, it's a hot one because okay. these are both your songs.
Okay.
Do you choose which, okay, Irie video over No Man Bigger Than God video?
You guys are mean.
Yeah, this one, this one is gonna I'm ready to see
if I neutralize, what happens?
How do you neutralize? You neutralize by finishing
okay,
the
okay.
drink.
Okay, I'm gonna say Irie only because Irie is new now. So, hell yeah.
Irie is a hell yeah. It's gonna be my first time finishing this in one game. Wow!
Yo.
The throats are open. Yeah, the throats are open. Cool. Last question. Question. Strip clubs over normal clubs. Are you that guy? You like booty, but you just said you like booty. And strip clubs.
Okay. I would have to say strip club. So I can support the ladies.
Support the hustle.
Support the hustle. Hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
Support
Deuces.
The hustle. Support the hustle.
You've been an amazing vibe. You've enjoyed
Thank you so
the
much.
Food. You've enjoyed the drinks. What do you think of the music actually that's being played?
The music is nice. It's chilled. It's like a Sunday vibe. You know, a bit of house.
Yeah.
You know, I like it. I mean, I feel like I get one, two, check it. Yeah, you know what I mean? Big buff up and stuff. Yeah, we at the rooftop. You know what I mean? So it's nice.
Time.
It's nice. And your energy, your aura, your vibe from the first time you came to like, yo, buff, it's about. I was like, yo.
Let's
do it. And when you say party for another, like, oh, that's why. You know, so thank you for having me, man. It's been a vibe, you know.
Absolutely,
it's contagious. So when you know,
it's that energy.
Typical, yeah.
Combo's communicating.
Exactly.
Combo's communicating.
So, you know, I just forgot to send you the memo that this is how we rock.
But
I owe you that's
drip,
how you
drip,
oh, that's
drip,
how you rock. I was
drip,
jump.
Drip, drip, drip. So what's next for Buff now in terms
yes.
of music? What do we look forward to?
I have a business. You know, I mean, I'm a
yeah.
farmer by heart.
Okay.
So
okay.
I do livestock farming and we breed chickens.
Yes,
we sell chickens.
Yes,
we do.
Yes.
That's what we do. Is Big Buff. I got Big Buff chickens for that.
Okay.
I also have a clothing line that's
yes.
always like, you know, there and there. When I feel like I put it out.
You push
type
it.
Of vibe, you know
okay.
what I mean? So basically for me, it is more videos, tour,
okay.
send the music out there. Like I said when I posted on Twitter, I said I feel like a newcomer. Oh, I just been signed
Ooh.
Again because now we are trying to push to the world market. So I'm a newcomer to the world. Global market.
Global now. Global, I'm glad we're definitely there to support you.
Thank
Party
you so
for
much.
Tonight is there to support you.
I appreciate the
Rooftop
love.
Rooftop Barbecue is ready to give you the platform whenever you can holla.
Thank you.
So thank you very much.
Thank you for having me.
From Party for Tonight, thank you to you guys that are going to be watching this video. Thank you to Party for Tonight for making this happen, and Rooftop Barbecue for making this happen. Remember, follow Rooftop Barbecue at Rooftop Barbecue SA. That's for Joburg. And then for Durban, it's at Rooftop Barbecue DBA. We should actually take you to Durban.
I want to go to Durban. I haven't done anything in Durban.
Really?
I get not like I'm not saying like there's no love in Durban, but
yeah?
I get more love and more requests in Cape Town
and Joburg.
Yeah, obviously. But Durban, I need to come up there.
We're going to do something in Durban. Also follow Buffalo Soldier. It's at
Buffalo Soldier 1. It's spelled S-O-U-L.
Yeah, not Soldier. Yo,
yeah,
soldiers,
not that dictionary.
Soldier. Jaman. Soul and Jaman. And then you can also follow me at Spello Palmer on Instagram.
Yep.
Party for Tonight, at Party for Tonight. Follow us. From the OCP and Buffalo Soldier and Party for Tonight and Rooftop Barbecue, it's love, light, and peace. Cheers! I always do my
cheers. What are we doing? Yeah. I'll still do gang sign.
Let's do gang sign.
You would have blown up like a nuclear, or rich with a billion. From we are made from flesh and blood. No man a bigger than God. Him a fin of the whole of them boy, them a fraud. No man a bigger than God. Also you are not God. You are not God. No man a bigger than God. You are not God. You are not God. No one of them me give God the glory for my achievements. And you me give God the glory for my dividends. To all my niggas with the Bimmers and Mercedes Benz. Remember the same way him give it, him have it take away. Yeah, me just to show appreciation.